did do further stories and exclusive stories that certainly assist us.
Police say the investigation is continuing and more arrests could be made. Alicia Fieldberg, CTV News, Winnipeg.
They accused 19-year-old Derek David Merrick is in custody. Okay.